Once upon a time, there was a fearless young gnomebag who gained fame and fortune by ridding the galaxy of Emperor Percival Tachyon and Captain Romulus Slag.
What a cheap shot, I tell you! Somebody unplugged me controller!
But just as peace was restored to Polaris, his first mate was kidnapped by creatures known only as the Zoni. Using a powerful computer called Iris, he finally located a clue. An old pirate captain who may possess the key to the Zoni dimension. A pirate named Dark Water.
An unregulated planet. Unwanted visitors have a bad habit of disappearing from here.
Alas, poor Captain! No one misses you but me. I miss you too, Rusty Pete. You may not have me body, but you'll always have me heart. The crew hates me, Captain. They don't hate you, Pete. They just don't understand ye. Why, you're my top first mate, ye.
Guys, I'm not looking for any trouble.
Wait! We're just here to find a pirate. Captain Angstrom Darkwater?
Darkwater? You hear that, lads? The strangest doorway seeks the ear of a dead man. How's about we arrange a proper introduction?
Thanks.
us to Moro Caverns, and the pythons must be hungry.
Avast, ye scurvy swine!
Sweet eye of Azuni, big slag! Scourge of Polaris, slay of Darkwater itself!
Righto! And I hereby banish this lumbax to Hulafar Island, where he will get exactly what he's looking for.
I can. You heard him, lads. To Hulafar in one, two. Oh, just fire!
Not again.
And so, the Lumbax discovered the little-known pirate polyfowl 21-13, which states, never interrupt a band of grown-up space pirates simply because you lost your robotic mate and seek the assistance of a dead captain.
Skip to the part about the curse.
Well, spoiler alert, we haven't even gotten to Hulafar Island.
Oh, all right.
Ratchet, are you all right?
Clank, is that you? Clank!
Ratchet, are you okay? You swallowed an awful lot of water.
Please, it'll take more than a few space pirates to stop me. Come on, let's check out the island.